a song that I wrote my old band, the 357 String Band, although it never got actually released, but we split up. But it's a traveling song inspired by those days. I wrote this out in Port Washington. What is it called in Washington? Port Townsend, Washington. One of those far west as you can get places. A little song called Drop in the Bucket.
Sell and a drop in the bucket.